got here is a Skinner Uniflow engine with a Crocker Wheeler generator, sold in the 30s, Kiker Lumber Company in LJ, Georgia. Engine believed to be out of the Canton No. 1 cotton mill, which originally installed around the turn of the century, with two others. This one evidently was bought by Kiker Lumber Company and set up in the 30s in its present location.